cancer, the emperor of all maladies. It is a frightening disease for which currently there's no cure. However, we are unquestionably in one of the most dynamic and exciting periods of medicine for cancer treatment.
I felt that something was a little off with my right breast. It turned out to be breast cancer. I went through 7 months of chemotherapy, a mastectomy, radiation. I got to a point where there was no evidence of disease. My oncologist suggested a brain scan because I hadn't had that tested since my original PET scan when I was first diagnosed. There were three tumors.
A brain metastasis is a collection of cancer cells that have traveled from some part of the body where it started.
They cause a lot of swelling, and that pressure on the brain and the swelling in the brain causes neurologic symptoms and can actually even cause death if not treated appropriately.
First thought was, okay, you know, what's going to happen next? What's my quality of life going to be? And actually, I was prepared to die.
And it's terrifying. They're scared that they're going to die soon. They are scared of the treatments that we might be offering them.
We did a study a number of years ago where I took my own patients and I tried to predict how long somebody would live. And we shared that data with 17 top people in the world. It was fascinating because what we found is that the doctors really couldn't pick at an individual level who was going to beat the odds and who was going to struggle. Maybe we're not that good at predicting how long people are going to live.
We'll find the cure for cancer eventually, but in the meantime, you know, we want people to be able to live with their cancer as opposed to for their cancer.
We now have capabilities in radiosurgery to treat tumors that are in deep and inaccessible areas with almost relative impunity. We can do it with such targeted approaches that the side effects are no longer significant.
This has revolutionized neurosurgery and radiation oncology because prior to that, there was only the options of open surgery or radiation to the whole head as opposed to precise targets.
The advantage of radiosurgery by focusing radiation is sparing the surrounding structures in the brain from radiation injury.
Patients are surprising us. They are living longer, they're beating the odds. We're seeing things we never saw before.
We have a high confidence that we can eliminate the cancer in the brain and return you to your quality of life and activities of daily living.